Dante said that the deepest circle of hell is reserved for betrayers. And as such, it should come as no surprise that Troy Bradshaw found himself in the depths of hell. However, in the case of Mr. Bradshaw, Legal Lee was confident that he could find a way to game the system. After all, Troy betrayed the Saints because of his obligations to the Stillwater PD. And later, Troy turned his back on his fellow policemen because of a sense of obligation he had to the Saints. He was a man conflicted, and while the road to hell is paved with good intentions, ultimately, even in perdition, it would be cruel to punish a man for eternity for doing what they sincerely believe to be the right thing.